Oh, you really shouldn't touch that. Though I suppose I do owe you some thanks. You're living proof that I can lock onto cosmic energy sources and bring them to this dimension.
You brought me here?
Yes. But you were merely the test for what comes next.
Whatever you're planning, I can't let you see it through.
Captain Marvel, the Outrider situation is under control. Great. What's this?
No!
Thank you. Oh, I thought I would never make it out alive.
It's going to be okay.
Some sort of an experiment? I'm not really sure what it's about.
I'll get them out safely. You can count on me.
See you.
So much energy flowing through this place. What's going on here?
Oh,
Everything is going to be all right.
My friend is still missing. Please save them.
Don't worry. Your friend was the one who sent me to find you.
They said something about looking for another dimension.
Do you know where they went?
Straight ahead. There's a staircase that leads to their lab.
Thanks for the tip. Now go find your friend and get out of here.
Be safe.
Oh, you really shouldn't touch that. Though I suppose I do owe you some thanks. You're living proof that I can lock onto cosmic energy sources and bring them to this dimension.
You brought me here?
Yes, but you were merely the test for what comes next.
Whatever you're planning, I can't let you see it through. I know that whatever comes through this portal next might not be nearly as nice as me. That's why I'm shutting it down, even if it means I'm stuck on this side. You've got the right idea, Captain, but it's the wrong time. What? That technology could still prove useful. And so could power like yours. We've got bigger problems than AIM at the moment. And we could use soldiers like you. Multiple Earths have entered the same dimension and are in danger of colliding. We've managed to avert a catastrophic situation, but we can't rest easy. Don't worry, we won't be alone. We've been busy recruiting from every world. We're Omega Flight, and now you're one of us.
it's you. Great.
Omega Flight HQ. This is where we gather and manage information from every dimension to help us prevent another convergence.
You're here. Stop by anytime.
I think I finally found a problem that I can't solve with science alone. Earths from different dimensions have merged into one. Convergence. And even though we've slowed it down for now, it's not over. And the only way we can stop the process is by giving it everything we've got.